Airport Alley. Right on out there, light Granger whistle coming into the crossover section. Light getting sideways coming out of that corner. Hit the back light, watch the back section, guys. And well, front coming into the horseshoe. Alex O'Farrell in that second spot. Tim Bentley moving up the spot. Then Mike Ernotti. Five. Good.
Are we back?
Yeah.
Tim's crossing it up. Mike Ernotti getting back to that third spot. Race number 8 up next, guys. Race 8 up next. Leader coming across the stripe, coming into the front jump section. Alex in second in the horseshoe. Mike Ernotti coming out of the crossover. Apple with a 6-second lead right now. Down, 3:20 to go. It's Apple, Alex, Mike, Todd, Tim, and Doug. Your leader is green to double-double. No more green crossover. Next place, Alex on the back stretch. Third place, Mike. Then Todd Wolf up the third. Back and forth. That's Tim and Doug. Race 8, two-wheel drive short course A main up next. Two-third down, good to go. Leader Apple, leader double-double. And into the horseshoe. Second place Alex through the step up. Third place Todd going in the beginning of the back straight. And Mike. And Tim and Doug. Guys, Doug, you're done. you hit the stripe, you are done. Marshall, why don't you guys let the guys coming off?